बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अलवीपीडिया में खुश आमदीद। पंजाब पब्लिक सर्विस कमीशन पास्ट पेपर्स, और आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे लेक्चरर इंग्लिश 2017 का पेपर। ताज़ा तरीन वीडियो से बाखबर रहने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें और नोटिफिकेशन के बटन को दबा दें, शुक्रिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, डेस्डिमोना इज अ कैरेक्टर इन विलियम शेक्सपियर्स प्ले। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है ए, ओथेलो। डेस्डिमोना इज अ सेंट्रल कैरेक्टर इन विलियम शेक्सपियर्स पॉपुलर प्ले ओथेलो। हर ब्यूटी, लॉयलिटी, ग्रेस एंड इनोसेंस आर हर मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रेट्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, इन ओथेलो डेस्डिमोना कैन बी कंसिडर्ड द, करेक्ट ऑप्शन है ए, फॉयल ऑफ लागो। फॉयल, लिटरली अ लीफ ऑफ ब्राइट मेटल प्लेस्ड अंडर अ ज्यूल टू इंक्रीज इट्स ब्रिलियंस। अ फॉयल और फॉयल करेक्टर इज अ करेक्टर इन अ स्टोरी हु एक्ट्स इन अ ड्रास्टिकली डिफरेंट वे देन द मेन प्रोटैगनिस्ट इन ऑर्डर टू शो द स्ट्रॉन्ग डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन द करेक्टर्स। ट्रेडिशनली a foil is a minor character who through comparison and contrast serves to highlight the brilliance of the protagonist or hero. Desdemona is a foil of Iago in Othello. Question number 3, statement comprises exaggeration is called. Correct option hai D, hyperbole. It is a figure of speech that uses exaggeration to emphasize a point. Who is known as ineffectual angel? Correct option hai Shelley. Matthew Arnold describes P.B. Shelley, a beautiful and ineffectual angel beating in the void his luminous wings in vain. Question number 5, essay The Metaphysical Poets by, correct option है T.S. Eliot. The Metaphysical Poets is a critical essay by T.S. Eliot. Pickwick Papers is written by, correct option है D. Charles Dickens. The Pickwick Papers was Charles Dickens' first novel. Who represents Pride and Prejudice in Pride and Prejudice? Correct option है D. Elizabeth Bennet. Question number 8, Andrea del Sarto is a poem written by, correct option hai D, Browning. Ye Robert Browning ki poem hai. Hamlet set in, correct option hai B, Denmark. Hamartia also known as, correct option hai tragic flaw. Hamartia is the fatal flaw in a protagonist or hero that leads to the character's downfall. Aristotle first used the term hamartia in his essay Poetics, the first known treatise on literary theory. What is the name of the king whose killer must be found in order to stop the plague? Correct option have B, King Laius. Question number 12. Oedipus Rex and his father Common. Correct option hai override fate. It is with reference to Oedipus Rex, a famous play by Sophocles. Shakespeare's play confirmed three unities in, correct option hai B, Twelfth Night. Unities in drama, the three principles derived by French classicists from Aristotle's Poetics. They require a play to have a single action represented as occurring in a single place and within the course of a day. These principles were called respectively unity of action, unity of place, and unity of time. Question number 14, complete the quote, if music be the food of dash, play on. Correct option hai C, love. If music be the food of love, play on. The first line of the play, Twelfth Night, by William Shakespeare. The speaker is asking for music because he is frustrated in courtship. He wants an overabundance of love so that he may lose his appetite for it. If music be the food of love, play on. How does Viola disguise herself? Correct option hai, she dresses like a man. Question number 16. Poetry is spontaneous overflow of powerful feelings. Correct option hai, William Wordsworth. Ye William Wordsworth ki quotation hai. Question number 17. How does Gulliver leave Brobdingnag? Correct option hai, C. He is carried away by a giant eagle. Brobdingnag is a fictional land in Jonathan Swift's novel Gulliver's Travels, occupied by giants. Gulliver leaves Brobdingnag when his cage is plucked up by an eagle and dropped into the sea. In what book would you find the character of Fagin? Correct option hai, Oliver Twist. Fagin is a fictional character in Charles Dickens' novel Oliver Twist. He is an old man in London who teaches young homeless boys how to be pickpockets and then fences their stolen goods. Question number 19. For most of the novel, whom does Pip suspects of being his secret benefactor? Correct option hai, D. Miss Havisham. What is the name of Miss Havisham's manor? Correct option hai, Satis House. Who promises Lucy Manette that he would, if necessary, die for her? Correct option hai, B. Sidney Carton. It is with reference to Charles Dickens' novel, A Tale of Two Cities. Question number 22. Why does Miss Bingley dislike Elizabeth? Correct option hai, A. She is jealous of Darcy's growing attraction to Elizabeth. Question number 23. Where do the Bingley and Darcy go for the winter? Correct option hai, B. Netherfield. Lyrical ballads is written by William Wordsworth, S.T. Coleridge, Shakespeare, or both A and B? Correct option hai, D. Both A and B. Lyrical ballads is a collection of poems by S.T. Coleridge and William Wordsworth. It was first published in 1798, the appearance of which is often designated by scholars as a signal of the beginning of English Romanticism. Lyrical ballads, S.T. Coleridge or William Wordsworth ki nazmo par mushtmil kitab thi, jisne English literature mein Romanvi tehreek ki bunyad rakhi. A system of government in which priests rule in the name of God or a god is called. Correct option hai, C. Theocracy. Poetry is criticism of life. Correct option hai, B. Ye Matthew Arnold ki quotation hai. What was the nickname of Hemingway? Correct option hai, A. Papa Hemingway. Question number 28. Why doesn't Adam go to Ireland? Correct option hai, D. He finds out Hetty is in jail. Question number 29. The 18th century in English literature has been called. Correct option hai, Augustan Age. Crown of Wild Olives is written by. Correct option hai, John Ruskin. Dash is a balance within one or more sentences of similar phrases or clauses that have the same grammatical structure. Correct option hai, D. Parallelism. 32. English is spoken dash all over the world. Kaun si preposition aayegi? Correct option hai, A. English is spoken by all over the world. Semiotics is a study of. Correct option hai, C. Communication. Semiotics is a study of signs and symbols. The study of speech sounds how they are produced in the vocal tract, their physical properties, and how they are perceived. Correct option hai A, phonetics. The study of a sound system of a language, how the particular sounds used in each language form an integrated system for encoding information, and how much systems differ from one language from another. Correct option hai B, phonology. The study of the way in which sentences are constructed, how sentences are related to each other. Correct option hai C, syntax. The study of meaning, how words and sentences are related, real or imaginary, objects they refer to, and situations they describe. Correct option hai semantics. The study of meanings is called semantics. The study of how the meaning conveyed by a word or a sentence depends on aspects of the context in which it is used, such as time, place, social relationship between speaker and hearer, and speaker's assumptions about the hearer's belief is called. Correct option hai pragmatics. Dash is the phenomena of speaking and understanding two or more languages. Correct option hai D, bilingualism. Synonym of freedom. Correct option hai D, liberty. What original story is My Fair Lady based on? Correct option hai A, the Pygmalion myth. Who wrote the stage play called Pygmalion? Correct option hai G.B. Shaw, George Bernard Shaw. What prank does Puck play on Bottom? Correct option hai D, he changes his head into that of an S. It is with reference to A Midsummer Night's Dream, a comedy by William Shakespeare. Milton describes a universe with heaven. In what position and with what primary quality? Correct option hai D, top, profound wisdom. Position of heaven is top and primary quality is profound wisdom. Which is the best kind of anagnorisis? Correct option hai D, recognition that arises through the structure of the plot. Which of the following is the most important in tragedy? Correct option hai C, plot. Which of the following is the least important in tragedy? Correct option hai D, spectacle. Parts of tragedy. Aristotle explores various important parts of tragedy. He asserts that any tragedy can be divided into six constituent parts. They are plot, character, thought, diction, song, and spectacle. The plot is the most important part, and spectacle is the least important part of a tragedy. Which of the following is not a part of Aristotle's definition of tragedy? Correct option hai B, it has an unhappy ending. Aristotle's view about poetry. Correct option hai C, urge of imitation. Where does Kurtz die? Correct option hai aboard Marlowe's steamer. Language is a system of dash that is useful for meaningful communication. Correct option hai C, symbols and rules. Morphology is a study of. Correct option hai A, word structure. Who reduces the ideals of animalisms to the phrase four legs good, two legs bad, animal form? Correct option hai A, Snowball. It is Snowball who reduces the seven principles of animalisms to four legs good, two legs bad. What does Napoleon rename animal form in his toast at the end of the novel? Correct option hai D, the manner form. Where does Lavinia follow her mother to spy on her? Correct option है both New York and Boston. Quality to make words with words. Correct option है D, infinite generativity. Question number 57. Keats had only dash poems published in his lifetime. Correct option है D, 54 poems. Question number 58. Clytemnestra slaughtered her husband with the help of. Correct option है C, Aegisthus. Question number 59. University wits were. Correct option है A, playwrights. ये हम 2015 के पेपर में भी डिस्कस कर चुके हैं. Stream of consciousness term is associated with. Correct option है William James. Proper study of mankind is man. किसकी quotation है? Correct option है B, Alexander Pope. Literary figure that impressed most John Keats. Correct option है B, Shakespeare. It is a poetic meter of 10 syllables used in poetic traditions of syllabic verse. Correct option है A, decasyllable. Miss Havisham dies of. Correct option है B, burning. What are the total lines in a sonnet? Correct option है C, 14 lines. The first 8 lines in a sonnet are known as. Correct option है octet. Question number 68. Adonais is an elegy written on the death of. Correct option है C, John Keats. Which of the following is famous as the absurdist writer? Correct option है C, Harold Pinter. Question number 70. At what time do sleepless lovers awake in this poem, The Rape of the Lock by Alexander Pope? Correct option है B, noon. The period between 1660 to 1750 is known as. Correct option है B, the Restoration. Charles Lamb's Dream Children is notable for its. Correct option है C, whimsical pathos. 73. It as the best of times, it was the worst of time. It was the worst, the opening of Dickens. Correct option है D, A Tale of Two Cities. Question number 74. The image of femme fatale dominates the poetry of. Correct option है B, Keats, John Keats. 75. Little Time is a character in Hardy's. Correct option है Jude the Obscure. Which of the famous elegy written by Shelley? Correct option है C, Adonais. A poem mourning someone's death is called. Correct option है C, Elegy. Withdrawal from an uncongenial world of escape, either to death or more often to an ideal dream world, is the theme of Tennyson's. Correct option है C, The Lotus Eaters. Philip Wakin, Aunt Pellet and Tom Tulliver are the characters of George Eliot's novel. Correct option है D, The Mill on the Floss. For whom it is said, sensuousness is a paramount bias of his genius. Correct option है B, Keats. Question number 81. Primarily, plant gets nitrogen from dash. Correct option है B, soil. Air is a mixture of gases. 78% nitrogen gas होती है हवा में, लेकिन पौधे directly हवा से nitrogen हासिल नहीं करते, बल्कि soil यानी मिट्टी से हासिल करते हैं. Which UN organization was established for refugees? Correct option है C, UNHCR. United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, UNHCR. UNHCR was created in 1950 ड्यूरिंग द आफ्टरमैथ्स ऑफ वर्ल्ड वॉर टू। ये अक्वामी मुत्तहिदा का जैली इदारा है जो इंटरनेशनल लेवल पर मुहाजरीन की हिफाजत और इमदाद का जिम्मेदार है। हु इज करंट गवर्नर ऑफ स्टेट बैंक ऑफ पाकिस्तान? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी, तारिक बाजवा। ये 2017 का पेपर है। एट दैट टाइम तारिक बाजवा वॉज द गवर्नर ऑफ स्टेट बैंक ऑफ पाकिस्तान, लेकिन अब 2020 में रजा बाकर इज द करंट गवर्नर ऑफ स्टेट बैंक ऑफ पाकिस्तान। क्वेश्चन नंबर 84। पावर्स गिवन टू द डैश अंडर 18th अमेंडमेंट इन 1973 कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है ए, प्राइम मिनिस्टर। The 18th Amendment of the Constitution of Pakistan was passed by the National Assembly of Pakistan on April 8, 2010. It removes the power of President of Pakistan to dissolve the Parliament unilaterally. It turned Pakistan from a semi-presidential to a parliamentary republic. पाकिस्तानी आइन में 18वीं तरमीम 8 अप्रैल 2010 को कौमी असम्बली पाकिस्तान ने पास की। उस वक्त आसिफ अली जरदारी पाकिस्तान के सदर थे। 18वीं तरमीम ने सदर के पास मौजूद तमाम एग्जेक्टिव इख्तियारात पार्लिमान को दे दिए। चूंकि वजीर आजम कायदे ईवान होता है, इसलिए ज्यादा इख्तियारात प्राइम मिनिस्टर के पास चले गए। क्वेश्चन नंबर 85। Nadine Gordimer was a writer, political activist, and recipient of the 1991 Nobel Prize in Literature. She belonged to, correct option hai D, South Africa. Nadine Gordimer ka taluq South Africa se tha. Name the largest gas producer country in the world. Correct option hai D, USA. Duniya mein sabse zyada gas aur petroleum यूएसए प्रोड्यूस करता है, उसके बाद रशिया का नंबर है। व्हाट इज द नेशनल ट्री ऑफ पाकिस्तान? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी, देवदार। देवदार पाकिस्तान का कौमी दरख्त है। विच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट बर्ड इन द वर्ल्ड? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी, हमिंग बर्ड। हमिंग बर्ड इज द स्मॉलेस्ट बर्ड इन द वर्ल्ड। हु इज करंट DGISPR? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी, आसिफ गफूर। ये 2017 का पेपर है। उस वक्त आसिफ गफूर DGISPR थे, अब 2020 में मेजर जनरल बाबर इफ्तखार DGISPR हैं। व्हेन डिड जिना रिजाइन फ्रॉम इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है डी, 1920। मेटल्स विद हाई डैश such as copper can be drawn into long thin wires without breaking. Correct option hai C, ductility. Which among the following is not a privacy or security risk? Correct option hai spam. Spam unwanted messages or communication ko kehte hain. Which key is used to increase left indent? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है बी, कंट्रोल प्लस एम। कंबाइन 1.3 प्लस 1.8 प्लस 2.6 प्लस 7.2 प्लस 0.8। करेक्ट ऑप्शन है सी, 13.7। अगर हम इनको ऐड करें तो इसका रिजल्ट आता है 13.7। द नंबर हूज 25% इज 150 इज? करेक्ट ऑप्शन है ए, 600। 600 का 25% 150 है। Verses of National Anthem of Pakistan were composed by? Correct option है अबू अल असर हफीज जलंधरी। पाकिस्तान के कौमी तराना के शायर अबू अल असर हफीज जलंधरी हैं, जबकि इसका म्यूजिक अहमद जी छागला ने तरतीब दिया था। पैगंबरों की सरजमीन किसे कहा जाता है? दुरुस्त जवाब है ए, फलस्तीन को। हजरत मूसा अलैहिस्सलाम पर कौन सी किताब उतरी? दुरुस्त जवाब है तौरात। मुहावरा जेरो जबर करना के क्या मानी है? उल्ट पलट करना, तबाह बर्बाद करना, ताहो बाला करना, मुदरजा बाला तमाम। दुरुस्त जवाब है डी। उर्दू का मशहूर नावल अमराव जान अदा किसका लिखा हुआ है? दुरुस्त जवाब है बी, ये मिर्जा हादी रुसवा की तहरीर है।